Hello, welcome back to the Altphone channel. Have you ever run into an issue like this on your iPhone 11? It got into an endless boot loop or stuck on the Apple logo. In this video, I'm going to show you three methods to fix it. Let's get started. The first option is force restart your device. For iPhone 11 is to press and quickly release the volume up button. Then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button. Keep holding the side button until you see the Apple logo. If your phone is still stuck, this may not be the best way. Let's try the next one. Method 2, update iOS using iTunes. First, open iTunes on your laptop. Connect your device. And then put it into recovery mode. The same as the force restart. But in this time, keep holding the side button until you see the connect to laptop icon. Then start to update the device in iTunes. Download the firmware, then here you go. However, as you can see, iTunes could give you errors like this and then suggest the restore option. Restoring to factory settings will cause data loss. It is not recommended to do so if you do not have backup. Here is a better option for you: repair iOS system using Altphone system repair. So once you open it on your laptop, make sure the phone is connected and in recovery mode. From the home screen, click Start. There are two options here. Standard repair mode can repair the phone without losing data. The deep repair is for serious problems and will erase data. Let's go with standard repair. Download the firmware to a location where has enough space. Then we can start repairing. It'll be done in few minutes. Great, it says the repair is completed. As you can see, now your iPhone is back to the home screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.